hostile come into this game, having taken all 3 points in their opener. Just what was needed to get the campaign off to the smooth start they wanted. Their boss has been keen to point out in his press conference that they must remain focused. And that focus is something they should be able to keep, because the position is clear. Perform now as they did first up, and they would be in the frame for pole position in this group.
The Emirates Stadium in all its glorious modernity, this symbol of new Arsenal, the Arsenal of the 21st century. So, having won on opening day, it's eyes forward on the missions that remain.
Well, Peter, I think they have every reason to go after another 3 points here. They pretty much set their stall out in the first match. So, why back off now? It's not the time to compromise. They have the belief, and they must stick to what they're good at, I feel. Last time around, we were saying, start as you mean to go on. So, no deserting instincts, thanks.
So off we go then.
Özil, Monreal,
Mkhitaryan. Oh, that's neat. Mkhitaryan. And the shot!
He's got ever so well. Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Should have done better, and he knows it.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
Well, the ball's come loose, and the chase is on. It will be. Now it's Aubameyang. Pizzi. Aubameyang. It's broken loose. It's got better of it this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. It will be. It's hoisted clear. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. And it's Ramsey. Hector Bellerin. Oh, the ball's come loose! Striding forward, facing goal. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Bellerin. Hector Bellerin. And he just shoots! And that's been well dealt with. Down the right. Where could this lead? Mesut Ozil. Got a sight of goal here. Has a
oh, and they
really should have been made to pay.
Got through.
Shots up.
It's Silva!
And he's there to make a great save.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
It's a promising run he's making on the right.
Iwobi. In towards the middle.
And that's been lever clear.
Arsenal have been making some good inroads down the right.
Look, it's the width that's providing this momentum, and they look set to further exploit.
Well, the defence have two choices, deal with the man or deal with the space.
Jonas.
It's a busy front line, lots of movement.
It's Jonas! That is wayward. Jonas,
Rafa Silva,
short, he'll have a dip! Done very well to get to that.
Jonas really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Iwobi brings it forward.
Aubameyang, chance to shoot!
Measured up.
Can he put it away?
Really a true reflection of what's been a pretty open game.
He's left his man.
Puts it into the middle.
Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Timely intervention.
Pizzi.
Douglas.
Played back in.
Oh, Red, he sorted that out. There really wasn't very much in that, far away from being a telling final ball.
Look, the game is full of ifs and buts. If only the pass could have completed its journey.
That's the whistle for half-time.
So now the team has broken through, but certainly not for the want of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. Any opinion you'd like to express on the first half?
Well, I think despite the scoreline, it's been watchable and enjoyable. We certainly had a vibrant start, and if we were going to see a goal, it should have come then. But the odds are favourable for this second half.
An engrossing half, but we're still where we started, 0-0. Just back from your break, we've missed very little of the resumption of the second half.
Arsenal can feel really happy with themselves. The scoreline doesn't back it up, but they've played with urgency and purpose and can't afford to lose patience in this second half. They've got to persevere.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Going through.
Fischer attempts to win it back.
Jonas.
Rafa Silva.
And he's got the ball glued to his feet. Ball's loose. Who's getting there?
Ramsey
gives chase.
Now it's Aubameyang.
He's got away. Could move up a gear here.
Nice touch. Aubameyang
goes through the middle. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Jonas. A buccaneering run from the defender.
Yet another to add to football's endless list of could-haves and should-haves.
Benfica seems to have chosen a tougher route through the middle. That was easily read and dealt with.
Good idea, just poorly executed. Kolasinac. And Jonas. Ramsey gets it back. Benfica can't seem to retain possession. Plays it out to the wing. Lobs it in gently. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him.
Mesut Ozil. Mkhitaryan. Has brushed off the ball there. Pizzi.
Rafa Silva looking to get on the end of this. And he's cut it out.
Ramsey tries to get it for
Christian, that's a foul.
Now it's Jonas.
It's a loose ball.
Jonas really got caught in a trap there and he just couldn't get out.
And it's Ramsey. Hector Bellerin.
Now it's Iwobi. Big chance, the shot's on! Goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike.
Hostel themselves into the lead.
Look, experienced voices need to be heard now, along with good purpose and urgency, and they can get right back into this.
Out to the left it goes. Lofted into the middle. And he's there to cut it out.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
It's Jonah!
Makes you think, Peter, they could have been doing this earlier. Still, it's encouraging.
Has a swing at it! Should have been the equaliser.
Well, the lead may be fragile, but the keeper was focused and strong.
chance.
Chance to shoot.
Benfica are actually displaying tremendous fighting spirit. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
A delicate ball. He's made sure that that won't get through.
Benfica are definitely not going down without a scrap. Their attitude just can't be faulted.
He's got through.
Ramsey.
And he's got good distance. Who's chasing? Almost there, and the players can feel it. Managed to get it away.
Kolasinac
was not to be moved. Ramsey.
Arsenal certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
Aimed long and direct. And he just whacks it away. And the referee brings it to a close.
Arsenal hold on.
It's a narrow squeak. Little luck, some judgment. 1-0 the score at the final whistle.
After all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Arsenal will walk away happy from this with such a show of defensive solidity and maturity that's hard to upset.